We are not able to all be here together because we are in the midst of the global COVID-19 crisis.
1 year after a 19-year-old lone gunman opened fire inside the Chabad of Poway, Rabbi Mendel Goldstein led a pre-taped tribute to Lori Gilbert Kay, who was killed during the attack.
The pain is real. The loss of Lori is ever present.
The 60-year-old was a longtime member of the congregation. She was fatally wounded, shot twice in the entrance of the synagogue, trying to shield Goldstein's father, Israel Goldstein, rabbi at the time of the attack. The shooting happened on the last night of Passover.
To prepare the world for Mashiach.
His powerful message of hope called for more kindness.
Becoming better people, being kinder to each other, and spreading goodness and share it to everyone around us, just as Lori would do.
John Ernest of Rancho Penasquitas is charged with murder, attempted murder, arson, and hate crime allegations for the April 27th shooting. He was 19 years old at the time, a nursing student attending San Marcos. He later admitted to another hate crime, starting a fire at an Islamic center in Escondido a month earlier. Sunday's virtual service is a far cry from last year's memorial when thousands from every walk of life and faith packed into a makeshift building next door to the Chabad. Dr. Howard Kay, Lori Kay's husband, also spoke during the 40-minute tribute.
The great thing about Lori was that she took every mitzvah of community, every kindness, and amped it to the very high level.
He also talked about the pandemic and how being forced to stay indoors provides an opportunity to learn and reflect on being a better person.
By doing this, I feel that I've been able to take the high road, even though one would think that a disaster hit me.